Vanakkam everybody, this is Dr. Yogananthan from Chennai. I'm working as a consultant and educator, bioenergy healing and Siddha Varmam self-healing. I'm working in Ayushpathy Research Center and Healthcare Training Institute as a course director. We are posting our videos in YouTube. Thank you for your support. Keep supporting us. Today we are going to learn about Buddha's triangle in acupuncture. Buddha's triangle point is it plays a major role in acupuncture and as well as acupressure. This combo point is used to calm the mind, insomnia, anxiety, depression, sadness, repression of repressed emotions. So let me show where the points are located. So this is the wrist crease, lung 9, heart 7 and pericardium 6. These three points are called as Buddha's triangle. In the radial end, lung 9 is located. In the ulnar end, heart 7 is located. Pericardium 6 is located 3 finger breadth from the wrist crease. So this triangle is called as Buddha's triangle. By giving a gentle pressure for 3 minutes on these three points will be helpful to get rid from anxiety, insomnia, depression, sadness and mood disorders. Thank you all. I will see in upcoming videos. Thank you for supporting us. Please subscribe our YouTube channel, comment us, and you can tell the topic names in comment box. We will upload the topics in upcoming videos. Thank you all.